Michael Tedesco here in Poker Night with the boys. Episode? Nah, not episode, right. Name of the video is M Tedesco 6 in Poker Night. Hi, Nick.
What's up?
Nothing. What are you guys doing?
Getting ready to play some poker.
Poker?
Mm-hmm.
Poker? I don't even know her.
Oh, Eric, you're so funny.
Alright, well, you get the reds.
What do I have to do with these reds?
Divide them into... What does he divide them into, Nick?
I don't know. I have piles of five over here. There's only 50 of these.
Everybody gets 10 of those, so put them balls at that.
10?
Hi, Rocky! Hi, Walky! You need a Walky.
Yeah, the red, green, and black.
Hi, Gator!
10?
What's up, Gator?
Well, Survivor's a 3-hour.
No, it's 2 hours.
No.
Three tribal council, 2 hours. And then they have the reunion afterwards.
Okay, if it goes from 8 to 11?
No, it's 2 hours. Yeah. We saw all the commercials many, many times.
No.
So that the last hour is the reunion thing?
Yep.
Poker? I might know her. Yeah, I like that part. Oh, being here.
You guys play with money or just play to play?
Money! Okay.
Gambling.
Hi, Raul.
What's up, Mikey? How you doing?
Like my video camera?
Yeah, it looks nice.
My grandparents got this for me.
Oh, wow. Was that an early Christmas present?
No, I think...
Two Christmases ago.
All time. Poker! Poker! Maybe I might know her.
There you go.
Maybe I might know her afterwards. But maybe not.
Nick, nobody asked you.
Most likely not.
Nick.
Most likely not.
Nick.
Yes.
Nobody asked for your opinion. Now, quiet.
Burn.
No.
I love you. Look at them. Yeah, they're crazy.
And V-Mart's not playing. V-Mart wants to sit in the garage and do
that's what happens when you get in the garage. You vegetate and sit there. He's like,
I love this. Especially he would like my gingerbread.
What's in his garage?
No,
hi,
Jada.
Rocky. Rocky.
That's
poker. Maybe I might know her.
But with TV and poker.
Pretty much.
Stop sniffing the camera. This is not food.
Alright.
Poker, maybe I might know her.
Wait, that's enough for that.
Why?
The hand is the
same.
All right. What was the play? They didn't make it?
No.
No?
No.
Oh.
Wokey. You bit my hand. Why are you going inside?
Because I'm cold.
I'll just let the boys play poker. Well, I go inside and talk to Kendall. If she ever comes up back online, I'm gonna check if you have a missed call from her. I found out. But right now I'm playing Habbo. And I created my own Facebook page. Not right now. I have Facebook, but I only add people on Facebook if I know them, and I only accept friend requests if I know who they are, and if I don't know them, then I don't accept their friend requests or add them as a friend. So right now, let's see who I know. Jennifer Ann Ruiz. I definitely know her. It's been a while, but man, I'm not gonna say that word, but whatever. Ouch! Double ouch. I know. Curse everyone. Nah, I don't want to see the rest of it. I'm bored. I don't know what to do. I'm on my 2-week vacation. I already did Christmas shopping today with my mom, my dad. I don't know what to do. ERB. I'll be right back. Gotta close the lens. I'll be right back, people. Please stand by. Boop, boop, boop. No, just kidding. Just gonna keep the lens closed until I come back, people. Bye. Not bye, bye, but whatever. I'm back. Sorry. Oh, lens still closed. Oh. Check the dial. We got on hold. Oh, Jackie, come off. Come off. Oh, now you want to. I'm back right now. So, I don't know what to do. I already did Christmas shopping. Let's see. Who's online? Oh wow, I got 11 people online. Let's see. Come on, my dash changed. David's not online, and my friend David's YouTube username is Boing63. I'm sorry I had to say that, but if you don't know who David Murillo is, I'm going to go on Facebook and show you a picture of him. In order to do that, I got to visit his profile. So let me search in David. His profile picture is the Eiffel Tower. It's a picture of the Eiffel Tower. So let me see, I gotta find a better picture. He only has 50 friends. Let's see. profile pictures. No, I gotta find better pictures of him. Here's a picture. That's David right there, that one right there. And I got another picture. Wait. Let's see. David's profile, hold on. Here's a picture of a fifth grade graduation. And there's Dave right there, the one that's putting his arm around it. I didn't mind that actually. I like that actually. There's Veronica. She's not my girlfriend, she's just a friend. And that's Jamal, my friend. I'm gonna visit his profile. Jamal McLeod. Let's see, he has 80 friends. Let's see. That's Jamal. This is a cute picture. Where was this taken at? Not at his house. Probably at a wedding or something. Let's see. And that's my profile. Oh, this video's been 11 minutes and 45 seconds. I think I might have it. I'm trying to find a good idea. I don't know what to do. This is so boring. I don't know what to do right now. So I hope you comment on this video and I post it on YouTube. I don't know what to do right now. I'm gonna check out and see what's going on YouTube on my YouTube channel. I got a YouTube channel. I showed you it before in my last video when I was hanging out with Rocky or whatever the last video. And she just doesn't want to pretend anymore. Shocked if I didn't know her secret. I think I'm gonna ask you right there. I think I should let you check it out on my last video. I'm checking it out right now. I'm doing a video right now. I know. Oh, MT has supposed to like 2 or 3 kids at the special way too. Hello, I'm Michael Kidder. Vacation yet. Her vacation starts on Monday. Where's Jamie? What do you need to look up that for? I know I can't seem to find that promotion on my YouTube channel, my last video. But I know I did. I just can't find that part of the video of that last video that I did. I just can't find that part of my YouTube channel. I mean, I know I did. Seriously, I did. I know I did. I'm serious. I'll be right back.
Amazing journey.
I'm serious. Excuse me. Right now, Amazon right now. What's up? No. My Kindle, my friend Kindle that I talked to on Skype, she said that if you buy an artificial tree, it tastes great. I think it does, but some people don't like to buy it because some people don't like artificial tree. And maybe an artificial means fake. I asked her about that. She told me. I'm serious. Just want to check him out. I wonder if Santa likes shopping a lot. Santa's my mom told me he's playing on that wheel. Excuse me again. I'm so funny. I don't know why. I'm just am. Now, if a lot of you are wondering what I'm using to put my camera on, I'm putting it on my desk. On that very spot right here. That blank spot. Now, if excuse me, I'm not putting it back. Oh! I'll be back again. I promise I'll be back. Oh! I'm back. I forgot to tell you that there's a new Hannah Montana. A new Hannah Montana. Forever on tonight. I think that's gonna be. I'm watching Hannah Montana where she on the talk show. That sounds new. Like that one was new like a long time ago. I'm so cute. My mom says I'm cute. And I got to see people's true color. Hey, look, everyone. It's the Last Page Losers. And their name. one don't feel so good. I'm gonna ask my mom to make me a sandwich. I'm so hungry. Sandwich? I love sandwich. I like. Why have these videos been 27 minutes long? I don't know what to do. I don't feel so bad.
With real Starfield.
I didn't get all shrink wrapped for nothing.
And Rika,
of course, my new skin
finally adds it up.
Plus two plus two. I think it's four, but it might be three with the wig on.
Then all new Shake It Up and the girls.
He won't ever go all deep. Maybe just a little tiny bit deeper.
Play the pain.
Yeah.
I'm back. Sorry, just fell off. Wait, let me find. That's not a good picture. Wait.
Yeah, she's Hispanic. No.
We need blue highlights and red locks. What it looks pretty on me. Wow, looks cool. Ain't no. Bye. Bye, people.